The following program may contain coarse language, violence, and poorly spoken English. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello, and welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband. I am Burt the Bandit King. After last time, I led what was left of my army over to Durquba. I'm going to take that, and then I'm going to go back up to Durrin and hand out a few castles. After that, I'll come back down with another army and have fun with them. Anyway, let's get started. Let's see if there's any ransom brokers in here. There's a tournament. Very nice. Book merchant, show me what you have. Nothing I want in particular. Bits of pottery, I suppose. Throw them a little salt. Oh, I suppose I could sell the pottery for a decent price. There. The book merchants are now basically goods merchants since I have all the books that I can read. But they're useful from time to time. A little extra loot here and there. Now then. There. That'll do it. You know what? Since I'm here, I'll fight in the tournament. Yeah. Have a little fun before the siege. Ahoo! Bad move on my part. A lot of my companions hit rather hard now. Sometimes the last participants in a tournament are myself and one of my companions. They also have good armor. I've seen to that. Take these ones on. All back away now. Good job, Borcher. Ah, I get sloppy sometimes. That's what happens when you become essentially invincible. Yeah, you two can fight. Bunduk. All right. Leslie! Oh, I think it's Leslie. Or Lizit. I like to call him Leslie sometimes. Lizalit! There we go. On to the next round. I've fought so many tournaments, I can recognise a lot of my companions. Caraban. One of the Sarranid lords. And Zarina. Alright then. Who's left? My teammate from the last round, I have no doubt. Amir Kleiss. I'll leave the town now. There wasn't a ransom broker in there, so... Oh well. Alright, let's besiege it. We had our fun. I'll lead my men in an assault. Can charge, except for the archers. Get the archers ready to charge. Alright, charging. This siege. I remember this siege. Alright. You lot, go over there. Want a few kills too. Alright, charging. I need to take out that archery nest. Alright. Not that they're posing much of a threat. Everyone hold over there. The enemy up the ladder. Alright, charge in. The archers are the biggest threat to my army, and the infantry block them. Who's left? Some dead men. Alright, good job everyone. You've made me proud. On to the town. Everyone hold back here. I'll deal with this. Anyone else? Ooh, not bad. That is a low blow, though. But hey, who am I to judge? I'll stab men in the back. You did well, girl lad. And the town is ours. Stop, I yield. Ah, you're my prisoner now.
I am at your mercy.
She should get a good ransom. Usually does. I think the last time I ransomed her was about 30,000. Skirmisher, Sarranid skirmisher. There we are. I should be able to take all these. All cut away and come back a bit later. See you then. Alright, we're back. After Durquba, I went back up to Durrin, handed out a few castles. I've gathered up an... I think I did a guildmaster mission, and then I gathered up my army again. And we're about to assault Samarra Castle. Only 80 soldiers, shouldn't take long. They have a lot of prisoners. I'm going to tell them to go to Durrin. Before I do this. I haven't really been increasing the relation. I don't think I'll actually go to the wives and increase my lord's relation until they're like minus 20 relation with me. I don't need all of my lords for a campaign. Yeah, you do that. All right then. They must have waited and fought. All were the pearled ones my prisoner. Probably just a few Sarranid lords down in this area. Alright, let's get started. Enough playing around. Alright. Archers can hold back. Charge in a moment. Perhaps I should not have come up first. There are a lot of Hoscorals here. Out, aren't I? No! We have to restart this, don't we? There was a mistake going in first. Why did I do that? Surrender. Yeah. Alright, let's do this again. That was embarrassing. I'm sorry you had to see that. All right. In we go. Hold back this time. Well, for me anyway. My good armor makes me too confident. Thank you. I wish I could break this down. Ah. Oh well. Can't be helped. New enemies. Well, that should be interesting. That ladder. All right then. Who's left? All right, that's all of them. Good job, everyone. Could have been worse. The Khergits are no more. I'm wondering why Dustin Khan isn't going away. What do I not want here? Yeah, maybe the spearmen. I'll take the good ones. We got an axe. I've a lot of wool to sell at Ahmerrad. I will defer the appointment of a lord until I take the counsel of my subjects. I doubt there's any ladies in here. No. All right, there's roughly 40 inside, so I'll put 40 in. Roughly. I like to leave 70, maybe 80 soldiers inside of these garrisons. That'll do. There, 76. That should hold it. Now we'll move on to Ahmerrad. Emir Kester. Well, I guess I'll go inside of here. Sell some of my loot. Gotta be careful. Not quite at full health right now. Ooh. Ransom broker. Perfect. I'll pick those up later. Alright, marketplace. Good price for the wool. I'll take a little more bread. Why not? All right then. Let's do this. I'll be a bit cautious here. Take out some of their archers first. Charging. Archers hold there. That'll do. Sometimes there's archers in those slots. Okay, the archers can charge now. Should have a good foothold up here. Right, this one. I need to be careful. I've died too many times rushing in there. Down the ladder.
Is that a secret way?
No. Everyone, hold back. All right, charge in. Be careful. Be careful, Burt. Shall be trickery afoot. Look here. Stay back. Don't go right over there. Best stay here. Near the fringes. Don't get surrounded by a big company of archers. No. Close to your own men. Because there will be another waves. No doubt. Let time pass. Not right now. You must be ready. Retreat. Fall back there. We're not charging into the jaws of death, no. We wait for death to come to us. All right, charge in. I'm not going first. You lot, get in there. I'm gonna get a Lord of Veteran Archers, aren't I? Over here's not so bad. At least they don't spawn right around me. Once I'm out of soldiers, I might have to jump over the edge of that. Oh wait, we're getting reinforcements. Alright, we've taken the outer wall. Good job, everyone! Got some more prisoners for the ransom broker inside. I wish I could take 85, but because I have so many men following me, I'm not going to collect that money. Breach the wall. Yeah, we'll go down here first. Here they come. Anyone else? Who wants a piece of the Bandit King? There an archer up here? Entirely possible. Hiding in the shadows, are we? Need to do better than that. On to the keep. Sarranid guards are no match for me. Ahmerrad is ours. Not so many prisoners here. Although then again, Ahmerrad is one of the newer fiefs of the Sarranid Sultanate. I did take it for a time and let them take it back. I was hoping there'd be more Mamluks and guards. Oh well. Can't be helped. I'll defer the appointment for now. Lord of Ladies in here. You can go. You can all leave. Get out of my castle. No squatters. You're free to go. Don't care where you go, but you can't stay here. All right then. Let's see, I'll leave 100 in here. For now, at least. I like to leave at least 150. 200 preferably. Alright, there's a little over 30 men. So. I think that'll do. Get the caravan guards and sell my prisoners. About 100 men. Next I'll move on Durrin and I think I'll end it off there. Alright, let's move. Amir Nalai. Oh, I don't care if he joins me. I've more than enough. I've still got lords waiting for me back at Durrin.
prepare the ladders. I do hate this castle. It takes so long for my reinforcements to go all the way around. Pick up the arrows. Confidence in you. Almost at the top. Put up my shield. Nope. Move your horses. All right, all that's left are archers. I know what to do here. Jump down here. Hide, 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 hide. They'll be coming for me. That was close. You got me. Not bad. Nope. Need to be careful. No. That was close. And it's over. Good job. We did it. Somehow, we did it. We lost a lot of soldiers. Well, my allies did anyway. Take a few more prisoners and seal them back at Ahmerrad. I think I'll end it off here. I need to get more soldiers. Might be able to get some from Helmar. Defer the appointment. It's a little over 30, so 40 men. There, that'll do it. 80 men. That's sufficient. Kramuk, you go inside Ahmerrad. I may actually go and hunt down some of these desert bandits after this. Anyway, I'm gonna, you know what, I'm just gonna end the video now. The Khergits are gone and the Sarranids are on the last legs. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed the video. Please like, comment and subscribe, and next time I think I will conquer the rest of Khelradia. See you then.